Hey, Yamada, I have to ask you something.
Huh? Sure. What is it?
Do you do anything other than sit there and read?
Well, I...
Look, I won't dance around the issue, so I'll get to the point. Why don't you join the martial arts club?
What? Why?
Because it's beneficial! You'll learn self-defense, work out, and...
Sorry, Matsuda, but I have to say no.
Why? What is it with you and turning down every club that approaches you?
Well, I...
You know what? I have a better idea. How about I show you and the entire school why you should stop loitering around and join a club?
What?
Epic Rap Battles of Akademi! Budo Masuda versus Taro Yamada! Begin!
So let me get this straight. You just sit there and read without a care in the world or a want or a need? Would you call that living? I call that being a bum. You'll be begging to join my club when this rap battle's done. Taro, you blend into the crowd with some friends here or there. But what you really need is a purpose, not just sweet fresh air. How about I show you how to defend yourself so you can survive? After that, you'll finally know the meaning of being alive! You got nothing to say? Come on, show me what you can do. I know a million ways to fight you and 100 ways to block you. Taro, say something. You really have nothing to say? If you don't, then why the heck won't you see things my way?
Look, Matsuda, I'm just not interested, alright? Why would I join a club like yours unless I'm looking for a fight? I just wanna read in peace, but you just had open your mouth, so let me shut you up and tell you what this Yamada is all about. I'm an average teenage guy trying to get by in school without anyone's approval and not looking like a fool. Unlike you, I mean, come on, you walk around like Bruce Lee telling people, hey, join my club, we do karate! But let's face it, why learn about fighting unless you plan to use it anytime you want? What's your thoughts on that then? If you can't defend that, then you've already lost. Now, pardon my English, but can you kindly fuck off?
There's no need to get hostile, buddy. I just wanted to convince you that there's more to life than reading what fictional characters will do. You can laugh all you want, but you might not regret joining me if someone goes berserk and starts a random killing spree.
Now see, that logic just doesn't make sense. If no one here's a psycho, then why should I learn defense? Unless you're planning something, Budo. Wanna spill what that's about? Why learn defense unless you plan to knock someone out?
You're putting words in my mouth!
Then stop trying to judge me, okay? I like reading. Get over it.
But how is that okay? Like, all you do is read. What kind of girl finds that attractive?
What? Is that what this is about? What about being active?
You dense motherfucker! Would you look up for once? There's a bunch of girls that think you're the cutest of the bunch. How can you be so blind despite the reading you keep doing? Gah! What am I saying? Heck, who am I fooling?
Now see, unlike you, I don't care about someone's looks. I just want them to be kind and maybe like some of my books. If you want a girl that badly read and see how far that goes, you've made an ass of yourself, and now everybody knows.
Who won? I'm not sure. Someone tell me, this is too tough, just who won?
Midori!
Sorry, I guess you decide. Epic rap!
Rap!
Battle!
Midori...
Academy!
Get back here!